previously.
Didn't even need the fucking bomb. I am the bomb. What?
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight and welcome back to Slay the Spire. I'm an orc, I know. So we're gonna play a standard today. I feel like dying, so we're gonna play the silent on ascension level 7. I don't know how that's gonna work out, but like I said, I feel like dying today, so let's do this. I would like to remove a card from my deck. I'm gonna remove defeat, and I'm gonna leave. Joke's on you. I left a long time ago. At least my brain did. Why do I have hiccups all of a sudden? Okay. So, my friends, we are going to fall on some fires and fought some elites. And that is the most fires I have ever seen in this ascension level, so we're going that way. I don't care. I don't care if we fight the heart. I just want a nice game. Nice game, yes. Why did I do that? I could have survived. I'm already starting off dying. Coffee, you're not helping my concentration. I think you're making things worse. This is going to be a little bit hard, but I think we need to break things off. Alright. Okay, so.
What is in the bag?
What am I even talking about anymore? I'm just way too tired for this shit. Alright. You keep saying you're gonna affect. I don't even know. Why is it. Logic. Alright. Of course. One time you're not attacking, you're gonna lick me instead. That's okay though, because I can kill you anyways. Minimal damage. Oh boy. Let's get flying knee.
Oh, hold him.
Why did I do that? Je suis idiota. Well, he's dead. Alright. What do I pick? I want to do heal hook. Let's do heal hook. Are you ready? Of course you are. I am ready. Let's do this. Fuck you. Uh-oh, you lose. You spot him readying the ship. Prize, lose 7 HP. Fuck off, goblin. Gremlin. Grib. Whatever you are. I need to upgrade my neutralize so it gives more weaken. Oh. There we go. I think I can kill you. Yeah, I can definitely kill you. Yay! Nah, fuck you. I don't want to fight the heart this time. I really don't. I don't care how strong my deck gets, I really don't. The heart is stressful. Of course not, you give me neutralize, fuck off. I do not have great RNG right now, do I? Ow. Just die, please. For the love of God. Yes, always. Almost always. I mean, there's times when I wouldn't take it because, like, something else is cooler, but otherwise, always. Yeah. This way. Hello. Thank you. Oh, fuck my life. Alright. It's 12. I have enough to kill you, but then I wouldn't be able to block. So let's just block the best I can. Oh, I start with 10 block, you idiot. It's fine. 8 and 4 is 12. I can kill you. And then I can hit you, and yeah. Rugger. 6 damage. That's just rude. Alright. That's only 9 damage. No, I don't have enough energy anyways. Luckily, I can full block, so that's cool. Alright.
Okay.
More coffee. That's totally my problem, right? Not the lack of sleep, the lack of coffee. I don't know if you people out there drink coffee, but coffee... caffeine just runs through my veins on a constant basis. Like my caffeine supply. I did it again. Oh well. Shit's actually working out. And then I can block. Danny's dead! Woo! Alright. 4 block and 4 block. Discard 3 cards, gain 2 energy. It could work out really well or really bad. Let's grab it. Who knows? I almost never grab this card, so why not? Eh. Let's go ahead and kill you first. I can concentrate on the bigger dude. Okay. Cool. I'm also gonna get punched in the face, but you know. I can go ahead and rest here since I'm about to fight a boss, and it's this boss. Hate this boss.
have no reason to do that. Okay. Now I have reason to do that. Okay. Hey, I actually used the thing. That was kind of a surprise for me. That's for sure. All right. Okay. Good enough. All right. I'll take it. That was kind of dumb. I don't know why I did that. Oh well. It'll be fine. I'm mostly just killing myself. Okay. Oh boy. Destroy. Interesting. I didn't realize that if I didn't discard anything, it still gave me energy. It could be useful later. That's good to know. Ah, fuck. Okay, I have to be very careful now. And he dead! Woo! Alright, what you got for me? Adrenaline? Man, I should have went with poison this deck. It's fine. What do I have that I would want to remove? Not really anything. Let's choose. What is this? Orrery? I'll make things weak. I'll make things weaker. So much weak. So weak. So weak. Okay. Oh yeah, I don't heal to full health. Fuck. Shit. I'm out. Okay. Let's go here. Heal. Good start. Oh.
I could have. Oh, oh well.
Oh, it was useless. Cool. Got all this energy and nothing to do with any of it. Seriously. How annoying. Sucker punch her in the face. Alright. Another dagger throw, please. I need more cards to discard. Thanks. Why? Fuck. Me. Running. Alright. So. 12, 18. Yeah, I think I'm okay. Let's go ahead and get rid of that. Sucker punch you. Heal hook you. Let's survivor this. Neutralize you. Backstab. Flex. Go ahead and slice you. Why not? Only get him hit 6 times. And I wish I had gal drops. Please die. You're not gonna die. Okay. Worth a shot. Let's do this. What is all over my hand? All right, sucker punch, sucker punch. I should have not defended. I wouldn't have took any damage. Okay. Yeah. Why not? Okay. Hit me! Ouch. Thank you. Don't have weak. But can knock you down. And boop. Just like that, you're dead. Thank you. I should have went with a poison deck. I knew it. Oh well.
Alright.
This is gonna be interesting.
Okay.
Now.
will survive. I will survive. Hey, hey. I survived. What did I tell you? Told you I'd survive. Hey, I love this. I'm gonna drink that and then grab these. It's a great thing that they added there. It really is. The ability to be able to drink potions outside of combat, if it's like fruit juice or something, it's amazing. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's see. So, sucker punch you, neutralize you. Go ahead and whack you a bunch. Draw some cards. Discard. Why did I do that? That was so dumb. Oh well. My brain stopped processing. Screw your dazed. Dazed and confused bullshit. Doesn't do me much good now, does it? Can I just kill you, please? Like, for real. Thank you. God. I am not ready for this. Go back. Do it again. I'm not ready. Oh, great. Wonder if I start this over and use the strength potion right off the bat, if that'll make much of a difference. I'm gonna try it. Who knows? It might not. Still kill you. Either way. Well. No.
I believe we're in the same boat we were last time. Yep. Pretty much the same place we were last time. It's a good run. I wasn't prepared for this. I wasn't prepared for this either.
3 minutes, so.
Pop my wrist. Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Look at that, signing out.